Hello everyone, Akadave here for a new Let's Play. This time we are playing Back to the Future the Game, Episode 2. Because Back to the Future the Game is a 5-episode series. So, yeah, we beat Episode 1, now we're going on to Episode 2. So, let's get to it. Let's press New Game. No thanks. No thank you. Okay. Telltale Games presents in association with Universal Partnerships and Licensing. Back to the Future. The Game. Da da da. Saturday, Jesus, ooh. Wait, yeah, episode 2, get Tannen. We just, stopped, that guy. We stopped, Doc Brown from getting the dead. So, uh-oh, this thing's open. Why is it open? Should not be open. California, the license plate should say out of time. Out of time, I mean. Duh. Oh. Oh, shit, Marty.
What's happening?
I don't know. Unless, tomorrow's newspaper. Do you still have it?
Yeah. Local accountant beaten. Left for dead.
Local accountant Arthur McFly was severely beaten and left for dead on the steps of the Hill Valley Courthouse last night.
Ooh. They're gonna kill my grandpa?
Tannen's goons, no doubt. Probably in retaliation for Arthur answering that subpoena you delivered.
What are we gonna do?
I'm not sure what we can do. According to this, your grandfather was dumped on the doorsteps of the courthouse 5 minutes ago.
My dad's picture is disappearing.
That's a time stream catching up with your grandfather's fatal wounds. Which means your father will never be born, and neither will you.
No! Unless we go back! We have to go back, Marty!
When did you last see your grandfather?
4 o'clock, in the town square.
How do you know that?
Let's give him enough time to make his deposition.
I'm gonna actually check something real quick.
We'll have to be careful not to run into ourselves.
That shouldn't be a problem in your case. I mean, you were in jail.
All right, let's get moving before the police find us.
Freeze!
Oh, shit.
Step out of the car with your hands up.
We're not gonna question this make of car in the 1930s. I'm gonna go try and go to the passenger side.
What was that?
What was what?
Crap! I heard something back there.
Uh-oh.
I think you're mistaken, officer.
Oh, shit. Officer, what are you doing?
Officer? Looks like I caught me a fugitive. Carl Sagan, the speakeasy arsonist.
Alleged speakeasy arsonist, if you don't mind.
Oh, shit.
What the heck kind of buggy is that?
Stay back!
I don't have anything in my inventory, so...
Prototype still untested. Liable to blow up at any moment. Or suddenly take off without warning.
Is that so? There it is again.
I think the night air is playing tricks on you, officer.
What is it? Some kind of foreign job? A German or something?
Not at all.
Yes, can I...
solid American workmanship.
Can I do my thing? Why can't I do my thing?
I'm sure something's back there.
Shit. Oh, okay.
It's like something out of Buck Rogers.
A year from now, everybody will be driving these babies.
A year from now. More like, DeLorean keys. There we go. Good. Good.
Huh.
Good. Now can I go? Can I go now? Damn, you just really love to push him around with that gun, don't you?
I wouldn't be surprised if there's a promotion in this. You're getting to be a valuable commodity in Hill Valley.
That's very gratifying to hear.
Yeah. I hope you don't mind cooling off a few minutes till reinforcements get here.
Okay.
I don't mind, but the car may have other ideas.
What was that?
What was what?
Crap! I heard something back there.
So now
there.
I can go around
I
and
think
then
you're mistaken, officer.
Do the thing so I can turn around.
I'd like to get a closer look at that getaway car.
What's that? Off in those bushes.
Huh? I didn't hear anything.
I thought it was my henchman.
Gonna go in the DeLorean!
It was nothing.
Henchman, you say? There it is again.
I think the night air is playing tricks on you, officer.
Yes. Witty comment inserted here for your amusement.
What was that?
I didn't hear anything.
Okay. Come on. I can...
Now I'm sure something's back there.
Yes, keep repeating yourself. You all know you do such a fantastic job of it. Okay. Now I can get in the driver's seat.
Woo! Stop! Dad! No! Save your grandfather! I'll be fine until you get back.
Yeah, it'll be like it never left. Wait. I love the soundtrack.
What was that?
Time travel, my dear man, my good boy. Super, mega, ultra, my dear guy, man, person. That's great.
455. Artie's got to be in there somewhere, spilling his guts to the DA.
To the DA. Oh, there he is.
There he is. All I got to do is get to him before...
Mr. Crockett!
Oh, shit.
I was wondering if I could do a little follow-up interview with you about the plight of poor Mr. Sagan. My sources indicate that Judge Brown will be setting him free tomorrow.
Shit.
I wouldn't bet on that.
What's that?
Nothing. Listen, can we talk later? I've really got to get to the courthouse right now.
Really? Why?
My grandpa needs me?
My grandpa needs me as a character witness to get a fishing license.
Oh.
Shit.
Well then.
Oh,
carry
okay.
on. And do put that vicious dog of yours on a leash, will you? We have laws about that sort of thing, you know.
Look it up.
No problem.
Oh, okay, that's what I was gonna assume. Shit.
Ah! Oh, come on, yesterday, Marty. Stop talking. Get moving.
Yeah, Marty, quit being such a chatterbox.
Einstein?
Uh-oh. Wait.
Einstein, what is it, boy? Stay, boy!
Wait.
Crap!
Am I going to... Uh-oh.
Einstein!
Uh-oh. Am I going to, climb up the tree? And then... Oh, okay.
Is it a squirrel, Einie?
What? Okay. Use the arrow keys or click and drag to look around. I don't need
that. What
do you
want to, Einie? You want to play? Okay, let's play. I don't think I can throw the stick that far. I am not bonking myself on the head with a stick.
You better. Let's start it, Emmett.
Go on, boy. Einstein.
Yay! Crisis averted. Shit. Shit. God damn it, Einie.
Bad dog. Oh, come on, Einie. Is it a squirrel, Einie? Want the stick, boy? Want to chase it? Okay, let's try this again.
Gonna do the thing.
Go get her, Einie.
And then she'll run. She'll continue running because she hates dogs,
you.
Right?
Oh, get this mangy animal away from me!
Come on, Einstein, and get away from the nice lady.
My shoes!
Einstein, no!
No!
She's not even doing anything.
Get into that courthouse and grab Artie before Tanner's guys.
Yay. Uh-oh. Subsharbaga. Nikabragoo.
Hey.
Hi.
Oh, God. Hey.
According to my calculations, the rotary engine for a full-scale rocket drill requires 1.21 kilowatts of power. Can you check over my work to make sure?
1.21 right? kilowatts.
Yeah. I need to get to Arthur. Why?
1.21 gigawatts! He needs help.
He might be headed for an accident.
Arthur McFly may not be the most coordinated fellow around, but I'm sure he can walk up a flight of stairs.
No, you don't understand, Emmett.
Shouldn't we be getting on with our work? We're on a strict deadline, right?
Shit. Start without
sure.
me.
You start without me. Turn around and start walking, and I'll catch up to you in just a few minutes.
Huh?
Oh, hell. Oh, my God! What the hell is that?
What's what?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to you.
No, I mean before, while I was walking towards you.
I wasn't talking to anyone. I was working on equations for my rocket drill.
No, I mean after. Never mind. Let's get going.
With all that time travel stuff,
I thought I'd never leave. At least now I have a clear shot to the courthouse.
Okay, good. Can I run? I guess I'll just. Oh, okay. I guess this control scheme is different than the other one. What? You
gotta come with me. Look, you're in a lot of danger. What do you mean I'm in danger? No time to explain,
Artie.
Just promise me you'll stay at the police station until...
Artie McFly. Just the guy we're looking for.
Shit. Run!
Hey, fellas.
Run for it!
Run!
Artie! Instead of Marty. Oh, shit. Is that a soup spoon? Did I get hit in the head with a soup spoon?
Artie?
Darn it.
I better pick up their trail before I start fading out again.
Whoa, did you see that guy? He was all just like... Okay. Oh, sweet. I can... Man, this is way different than the first episode. Like, holy shit. Like, it's the same, but the camera angle is completely different.
Looks clear.
All right, McFly. Let's go see the boss.
Let's go see the boss. Who's the boss? I don't know who the boss is. But it sure ain't me.
Artie, how's my favorite accountant doing?
Oh, not too good.
I've been better.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that, McFly. Trixie, take a powder, doll. We got business to discuss.
Business.
Heyo, you boys play nice now. Mwah. Nice to see you again, Artie.
You too, Miss Trotter.
Yeah, yeah, we're all happy as clams. Now scram.
Why does she sound familiar? She sounds kind of familiar. I don't know. Maybe I'll look it up later. I can't do the thing. Oh, chloroform.
Are you guys stupid? What are you thinking? Bringing this fish food to my doorstep?
We just thought that was your first
already,
mistake. Thinking.
Already got chloroform.
You
know what's going to happen
catch
next,
me
right?
Thinking? Huh? Don't answer that. Look, just drag him inside, find out what he told the DA, then get rid of him. I think we can handle that.
Good.
Now, if you don't mind, I've got an arsonist to snuff out.
Oh, no.
And will one of you slobs start hauling these crates in?
I will.
You're on it, kid.
Okay.
So far, so good.
Shit. I'm turning into the invisible... Whoa, man.
I better get in there quick.
Yeah, there's no time to lose. And when I say that, it means that I am done with this episode. Yay! We got some stuff accomplished today. We, talked and saw cutscenes. Yay! This has been Arcadave signing off. Goodbye.